Oh man, we gotta thank all you people for coming out and standing up front here making lots of noise. Supporting heavy metal in Philadelphia. You people are here, you're part of history. This is the first live heavy metal concert on the radio right here in Philadelphia. Now, if you can, if you can scream louder than the guy next to you, maybe if a friend of yours is taping this, you'll be able to hear your own voice and see what you can do. I just certainly hope that everybody that's driving around in the car, sitting at home listening to this, is making just as much noise as you are. Thanks for coming out. Feature Reggie Wu on the keyboards here. This is Bad Reputation.
You got it.
They told me a little bit of blues, some slide guitar, Mr. Steve Perry. Show me yours and I'll show you mine. Give me one more hour to see this through. There's no telling what I'm gonna do to you. From me.
Time to change the band. Sunny, round the world. Looking good. Hopefully we're sounding real good out on the radio right now. Show them what you made of, come on! All right. Song called Come Play the Game. Come play the game. Look around. Love is right behind you.
Why can't you see what's standing right there for your eyes? I'm coming after you. Won't believe we're through. Gonna make you realize all you gotta do is try. Don't come play the game. Look around. Love is right behind you. Come.
Heaven's Edge, a record deal with Columbia Records. It's also, believe it or not, the song Bad Reputation from the concert a year ago made it to number 5 in Norway, live from the Empire. An awful lot of shit's taking place right here, and it's all because of you people, man. Thanks a lot. Have some fun now, some old Aerosmith called Walking the Dog.
cause you're oh so close, but you're oh so far. The chance is active, this game you play. You may see me here, but I'm out of the way. Maybe luck might pull you through. You miss again, oh, what you gonna do? Give it all right down the line. When I'm back again and I'm feeling fine. I lost my head, what's a man to do when it even jacks it off your tail? You give it all, but that's not enough. Don't come out here, it's way too tough. May have it now, but that's not for long. You may think I'm yours, you're wrong. Oh, you take a challenge for the day.
Right after this song, we'd like to say hi to a good friend of ours, Matt, who couldn't make it out tonight because he's feeling quite under the weather. And we wish him well, man. I hope you're feeling better, Matt. But right now, we want you people to say goodnight to everybody out there in Philadelphia that's listening on WMMR. So ready? On three, one, real loud. Goodnight, Philadelphia. One, two, three.
Baby, you got it, what you got. Baby, I need. What I want, baby, you got it. What you got? there's some Philly boys out in L.A. who are kicking ass. How you doing? Mark Evans from Heaven's Edge on the hotline.
Doing great, man. Good evening, Philadelphia.
Good to hear your voice. Now, you're out there for the video shoot, which is the Huth Monster was telling me you guys are just getting ready to go over and do now, right?
Yeah, in fact, we're at the theater now. And in fact, they're like, they're actually waiting for me. They just said, oh, whenever you're ready. So we're getting ready to go in now.
All right. Now, tell us a little about the concept of the video, Mark. I know it's for the song Skin to Skin, which we have queued up here.
Okay, well, it's basically going to show, you know, what the band does rehearsing. If anybody out there ever wondered what the hell, you know, Heaven's Edge looks like when they're rehearsing, they're going to get to see. And then of course, we've got the part that we're going to include the Philadelphia people in.
Yeah, and that's going to be on the 22nd, 2 weeks from tonight. It's going to be Heaven's Edge, along with Painted Bride at the Troc.
Yes.
And your part's going to be, you're going to be filming it for use in the video, right?
Yeah.
Now, Skin to Skin, Mark, be level with us. Any chicks in this video?
There's a few, but it's done very tastefully. Only Heaven's Edge could do it.
That's cool. Now, I picked up my copy of Metal Edge this week, and there you are, I guess about halfway back. There's a full-color shot of the boys, and there's like three-page spread on Heaven's Edge. Pretty cool stuff, huh?
Oh, it's great. It's great. I mean, you know, we have no pride. I mean, we went into the stores, and it was like, you know, buying it, flipping through, going, oh, there we are.
Hey, that's us.
Do you know this guy? This is me.
I know.
It was great.
And I never knew Dave had a degree in economics. I never knew Dave had a degree in economics before.
Yeah, people just pick up the article. You learn all kinds of great stuff.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. So, let's see. You know what else I got to ask you this? I know I've been asking you every time I see you the last couple weeks. When the hell am I getting the record? I mean, I know somebody's going to get it sooner or later. When can I play this? Everybody in Philly wants to hear the new record.
Yeah, well, they're telling us that it should be by, like, the end of this month. But as we've told you many times before, you're getting the exclusive. MMR is getting the world premiere. So, you know, we'll probably be able to tell people. Everybody come out on the 22nd.
Uh-huh.
And we'll know by then, you know, when it's going to be time. But it'll be very shortly after the 22nd.
I don't know if I can wait,
possibly,
dude.
Possibly the next week, possibly the week after. We don't know yet, but we'll let everybody know that night.
I don't know if I can wait, dude.
we can't wait for the people in Philadelphia to hear it.
All right, man.
And can't wait for them to hear themselves. Is That All You Want just came out great.
Yeah, I've heard that, and I can't wait to get it on the air for people. So.
Yeah, made the Empire sound like the Spectrum. It was great.
Cool.
People just, they sang their asses off.
Live from the Left Coast, it's Mark Evans from Heaven's Edge checking in from the video shoot, dude.
All right, man. Take it easy, Philadelphia.
All right.